Imagine you were lost at night, trudging through a dark and vicious rainstorm. Suddenly, a crack of lightning appears, lighting up the road ahead. It is the only light you may see for miles. This single light must guide you through the whole night, through the dark road. Last week's Torah portion spoke about the giving of the Torah to the Jewish nation at Mount Sinai. It was such a powerful experience that every Jew literally had an out-of-body experience. This week's Torah portion is one of the longest, including a list of over 50 separate commandments and laws regarding kidnapping, property damage, injuries. After the spiritual high of Mount Sinai, why would God bring us down, so to speak, with all these details of daily life? The spiritual high of Mount Sinai was gratifying, but Jewish spirituality comes from fighting with the mundane world in a way that uplifts and elevates. Jews don't retreat from life, we elevate it. If that's true, why bother to mention Mount Sinai? Why do we need it in the first place? We all need that crack of lightning in our lives. Mount Sinai was the Jewish people's crack of light. You can be in a place that is so dark and then a crack of lightning appears, makes the sky so bright. It is our job to use that crack of lightning to guide us into the right direction. Mount Sinai was their powerful spiritual experience that jump-started the Jewish people to move forward towards Israel and their destiny. We make a mistake about personal growth. We assume that when we are all fired up and feeling inspired, that's when we grow. Inspiration is not the time in which we grow. Inspiration is the time in which we see. Growth happens when it is dark and you see a crack of light. Don't let yourself be in the same spot when that lightning strikes again.